So this is the anterior deltoid muscle test. So for this, I'm gonna have her arm at 90 degrees. And I'm gonna stabilize her shoulder here, and she's gonna be trying to go to the anterior part of her body. So I'm gonna resist here, and here we go.
I hope it's not hurting.